Canadians needed it badly. Wheel throws it in front, and a good job protecting the front of the net by Manson, who spins off and gets it to Jones. Jones the other way. Scores! His first career NHL goal! Max Jones! It's 8-2.
What a move. What a reaction. Did you see him look to the heavens?
You know, it's an 8-2 game. So the first instinct is not to celebrate, but that's his first career NHL goal. You're going to celebrate. And it's a beauty, by the way.
The weight of the world came off his shoulders.
Watch this move
right here.
Inside, outside, all in one motion. And he just whips it. And that's a celebration right there.